Yeah. still the same kid. And he's awesome. I love Doug. And last for the freshmen, reenacting a Saturday Night Live skit, here is Riley Prosser.
Alright,
let's see both.
Jake Quillen. Yes, ma'am.
Exactly.
I don't want to play.
I can play.
I got my eye on Jake Quillen. I'm tired, man. Balake. You know Balake today? What's up?
My name is Blake.
Oh, you like your mom, boy? Blake. Balake. Balake. You know your name. Don't be cool. D-Nice. D-Nice. If one of y'all says some silly name, they're gonna be smoke in the city and y'all gonna feel my ass. Now, D-Nice.
Denise?
Are you kidding me? You think your name Mike.
Denise.
Mike.
Denise.
Correctly.
D-Nice.
And you, much better. A-A-1. Where you at? A-A-1. Well, A-A-1. You gotta be dead, sick, or mute. A-A-1.
Here.
What? No, because I said your name 5 or 6 times. So why didn't you answer me the first time?
A-A-1.
It's pronounced here. Are you kidding me? Boy, get my clown right quick before I tell you about the G-Rim. Go put the G-Rim on the front line. Put the G-Rim.
You mean Principal Grimm?
Boy, get my clown before I lose myself. You better go. Go! It's the boy and chills. Timothy.
Breathing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, oh my God, is that Mr. Williams? I didn't even see you. Why don't you come up? You want to have a seat on our invisible bench? My best friend of 13 years. It's good to see you. Have a seat on this beautiful invisible bench we've got going on this night with the invisible bench that we have shining. And then.
Hey, Oz, what's going on here?
Oh, we're just chilling here, you know, kind of hanging out, sitting on this beautiful invisible bench, you know, kind of chilling.
Yeah, you know that the invisible bench is actually over there.
Some kids just never grow up. so bad that kids are skipping school left and right, and they're crashing their cars while the stress builds up. Actually.
Thank you. There we go. Well, now it's time for some trivia.
Yeah.